Welcome.
Good afternoon.
Sit, please. Thank you.
Eric, can you clean up that audio a bit?
Yeah, I'm trying.
Would you like something to drink?
No. No, thank you. I'm fine.
How can I help you?
I have some information.
On all your colleagues?
Yeah.
Yes.
Abel told me. What I didn't understand is why someone with your record and a lifetime in law enforcement is suddenly willing to turn on your own people.
Well, some of my people are hoping to see me put in jail.
And others have $1 million on your head.
Yes.
And your son. It's never easy being a woman in power, is it? We have to do everything they do, in addition to everything we already do, and still deal with the resentment from all sides. You're between a rock and a hard place. And by selling me this information, you hope to... what?
I hope to use the money and disappear.
And how will this information benefit me?
Well, it will help to protect your business.
You can stay one step ahead of a federal agency.
Or I could just kill him. How much will this information cost me?
Considering what you'll be saving, I think $1 million
is a reasonable investment.
We'll be in touch. Abel will provide you with a phone.
Thank you, Ella. Have a great day.
She's selling us out to save herself.